be there. Gomez is a pinhead. Sorry, Mr. B. Let's turn off those loud humidifiers. Now we can hear you. Your beautiful wings. Are you happy? Are you there? I love you, Biz Band. I love you, big man. As you are truly a pinhead. Pin feathers everywhere. The job of a macaw mate. When I first met Gomez, he was grossly underweight, very scared, and I asked his former human to leave the room so I could spend some time with him, and I slowly began to preen his head feathers, which he had hundreds of pin feathers, and when he started to do his wings like you've seen him do a few seconds ago, I knew he felt comfortable with me and safe with me. Even though our relationship was based on him being, in a sense, neglected, underfed, and infed properly, and all that is pretty normal for most animal companions that are understood. But now we have a relationship that's truly incredible, based on trust, right? So I got Gomez when he was 3 years old, and he'll be 8 years old next month on the 20th. Unbelievable, buddy. Look at those pin feathers everywhere. I've had enough. Leave me alone so I can do it myself. Hello? Are you happy, big wings? Ow! We need 4 layers of shirts if you're gonna press that hard. I think Carlos wants to come in now. Hello? You are so beautiful, you big red boy. spring weather has been truly incredible. But it's time to get him back for his afternoon meal. So have a wonderful week, everyone. Happy Sunday night.